fill, so it will give you some warmth, which is really nice. And the other thing that's different about this one is it is printed throughout with defined floral prints. You also don't have a kind of traditional collar here. It has a faux leather trim on more of a scoop neck style, so that's something a little bit different. You do have pockets, and it's also a snap front closure. On Easy Pay, $19.83 gets this home. It's actually the first day we've reduced it at that low price. 831-1299 is your item number. And we have quite a bit of choices for you. I'm just actually grabbing, I'm really into olives today.
I love that olive really into on olive. You.
Oh, it's by really the way, we're on the live chat, right? Because now we're on the QVC mm-hmm. style page, and someone recognized you. They were like, wasn't Lena yeah. a host at some point? She was.
A long time
But now
ago.
You're on the Bassam. How long ago was that?
I was from 2000 to 2006. So when I started wow. here, my son was 2 years old, and he's now 20.
Playing and football, right?
Yes, yeah, he plays for Cal Berkeley. But, you know, when I started back then, I was a young lady, and now I'm having hot flashes. So if you see that I'm melting and I look like, my daughter said I look like one of those wax figures
no.
melting. If you see that happening, just bear with me because, you know, it's just.
No, you look phenomenal.
But
I
think get a break as ladies.
That's something anyone can relate to. That is certainly one of them. So, as I mentioned, polyfill, a little puffer, but not yes. super puffy. $79.32 is the clearance price. It's a 311-299, still machine washable. So one of the colors here is the black pink, mm-hmm. but obviously the florals are going to be more in those pink tones, but yes. not just one shade. You even have white in here. You have deeper shades of like raspberry, some kind of taupey shades in mm-hmm. there as well. So really a lot of variety there. The next one is the navy teal. And this one has teal, but it also has olive tones. And yes. it also has those golden, kind of bronzy tones in the leaves as well, just as if they were turning. So that's the black pink on your screen. But the next one, just here, is the navy teal. And this is those ones, the one that has those bronzy tones and a little bit of mm-hmm. olive throughout. And then also, next to the navy, I'm just going to stand right here because I'm wearing it, the green gold. So if you
I'm
really do like those
green.
Golden tones. And it's all, I mean, well... Yeah. It's a deep shade of green.
It's more like a forest green, I mm-hmm. would think. But it is so rich and so beautiful. And the contrast of that gold color, that's, I think, my personal favorite right now. I'm loving that green. It's beautiful.
It's pretty.
It's really pretty.
And you know what? Those tops that you were just presenting
with Rochelle.
That would definitely
match. Yes.
Right? What
Perfect.
About, look at this. This with the black
That's right.
pink.
But look how great that outfit would be. Just a pair of denim jeans, that cute little caviar crepe top mm-hmm. that is available for less than $40, and then this top. We're calling
right.
this jacket a puffer jacket, but don't get scared with the puffer word because mm-hmm. oftentimes we think that's going to make us look puffy or it's going to be over, you know, size, make you look like the Michelin man. Not the case. This is beautifully done. It's Dennis Basso, so you know it's the best of the best. And the idea here is he added a little polyfill mm-hmm. to give this that warmth and to give this that, you know, really beautiful look, but it's not overdone. It's not too much. It's really beautiful. It's for the lady who loves flowers. Dennis travels all over Europe. He loves the gardens of Europe. So he's always going to, you know, different gardens and different castles that have the beautiful gardens, and he loves flowers. So this is inspired from his travels in mm-hmm. Europe, and it really is all about giving you a beautiful bouquet of flowers, a wonderful gift idea to yourself or to someone you know loves flowers that will never wither. This is beautiful.
That's true. And I mean, dark florals, I think it's so appropriate for
yes.
a puffer style mm-hmm. as well. And look,
Gold
I mean, I know I have a print on the bottom, so it's a little much, but look at how easy it is just to close. I mean, yeah. if you have any difficulty throwing on a jacket, you know, this is the perfect happy medium.
It is easy.
$79.32. And I should mention, actually, the length here is 27 to 33 inches.
Quickly, before we move,
yes.
I had to show you the
oh,
inside.
Oh, you're right.
Look at the contrast color on the inside. And so beautiful charmeuse on the inside. Nice deep pockets
I'll go
as
over.
Well.
Let's go
yeah,
over.
Absolutely. But look how adorable this is. I love the colors. The rich navy blue, and that blue would work back beautifully if you picked up the pants that we just talked about.
That one's
only
most popular,
$20.
By the way.
The blue?
Uh-huh, yeah, the navy
you know,
teal.
It's very denim friendly. It's easy. It's adorable. It's a really nice weight for the jacket. When I was in Arizona, I was so shocked how cold it got at night, but it gets really cold in the desert.
Mm-hmm.
This is a perfect size, perfect weight of a jacket if
it
you
is.
Live in Arizona or
Not
different parts
heavy.
Of the country. Absolutely.
And you know what? It doesn't read like traditional outerwear.
It does.
Because of the florals. So if you do live in a place like that where, you know, I'm from Miami and it does get chilly, it can get to the 30s, it can get to the 50s, which I know people here would laugh, but that's cold and you need a little
need something,
right? Especially at night, it's breezy. And so this is something I would 100% get if I lived in Florida. I don't anymore, obviously, I'm here. Because of the florals, it's fun, but it still gives me that little bit of warmth. Deanna, how tall are you again?
5'9".
5'9", in the double extra small? Mm-hmm. Okay, in the double extra small in that navy teal. Now, I have the same size in the green gold. I'm 5'5.5". Yeah, this is pretty.
Something about that green is like, I'm liking that. You're rocking that. And with the jeans, too. But this is that top, the caviar crepe top that we had in the burgundy. And Maria, as always, looks fantastic. I love
that
we were all
black.
Dressed
Maria
up.
Maria loves black,
I love
right?
Color. I like your 80s look, too.
Yeah, for Angel's party.
I love it.
Big hair.
Love
it.
Oh, that's
right.
Angel, you did
just
such a great job.
From Cracker Factory. She just hit the big 5-0, right?
I loved her theme party, the 80s. I'm like, I might have to steal that when I go get hit
I used to look like
years.
That regularly.
You look fantastic. I was like, you look like a Charlie's Angel girl or something. I don't know. You look so awesome.
It was big hair.
Yes.
You know what's funny is usually people are like afraid of hitting these decks. Mile markers when they age, they get a little nervous. But since I've been here at QVC and everyone looks so phenomenal, I'm like, I don't care. There are people.
I'm excited about 50.
Did you know that I was 60? 60?
No. Wait, did you want to share that?
Of course. I'm almost 50. I'm not there yet. I got 2 years to go, but I'm kind of excited about that.
I've never been more excited to get. It's phenomenal.
Especially when you have grandkids and all. Oh, so it really makes it amazing.
I think women look better. They kind of, they dress a little better, a little more polished.
I love you.
like fine wine.
Absolutely.
Maria, what size are you wearing in this jacket?
1X.
The 1X. Okay, you're also 5'9", right?
5'8".
Okay. 5'8"? 5'8", sorry. In the black pink.
I
so we have black pink, navy teal.
What is your inside? You can pop it open. I know that you're...
I've got the gold
Oh my gosh, look at that gold color
on the inside. I do love a contrast.
Notice that.
And then the contrast of that beautiful turquoise inside that.
And
a secret pocket.
There you go.
What's funny? If you wanted to roll up the cuffs, it would
you
be fun
could.
To show off that contrast
yes,
trim.
It would
by
be.
The way, less than 20 on Easy Pay. You're saving $34 by picking that up this morning here at QVC.
Princess seeming, I mean, really
all
just a great look.
Yeah, it really is. Now, Deanna here has on the only